intake facility immediately. We promise nothing nefarious will befall you. We promise. Resistance members, report to the VIP section of your nearest intake facility for compulsory behavioral modification. It will be fun.
Your suit seems to be working nicely, blending right in. There is the assistant, and there is the Infobot. Whew. Masterful work. Now get out of there and decrypt that thing.
Where is the Infobot?
Get home. I designed it to be one size fits all, so it should.
Thank you.
Don't you think it's weird to throw a celebration for us? I mean, we haven't done anything heroic in years.
What if everyone thinks we're washed up?
Oh, what if we are washed up?
Luckily, we will not need to perform any heroics. Unless you count smiling and waving.
Right.
A big welcome to the Grand Marshals of our parade, Ratchet and Clank! I, Captain Copernicus Leslie Quark, will be your host. With me, Sidney Clarks.
Wow! I haven't seen these guys in ages!
Oh dear, must he tell their galaxy?
Wait, a gift? For what?
Oh, you will see. It is awaiting us at the front of the parade route.
Well, we better get moving then.
It all started on planet Bella. Rat, a restless team. Sky. Ratchet rescued the defective warbot, and the rest is the galactic history. The crowd goes wild! And now, heroes will clear this festive barricade.
I think I found the Wombat!
What is this supposed to be a reenactment of?
We found it on your head, Wombat!
Ratchet, I do not believe this is part of the show.
Whoa! Yep! Nail bullets! Someone put a bounty on us?
I hope this is not about your gift. Hurry, we must get to the front of the parade route.
Smiling and waving, huh?
I would bet the Blargs are behind this, or the Cragmites, or... oh, Dr. Nefarious.
No way! Nefarious has been retired longer than we have!
Glide over.
The mysteries of the great
spaceship and end this!
Will receive a mysterious gift from Clay.
I had a speech prepared, but considering that our event seems to be under assault, I will cut to the chase. Ratchet, I do not know where I would be without you. You are my closest friend, my teammate, and you have given up a lot to. I have repaired the Dimensionator. So you can travel through dimensions and find your family.
Pal, I... What? Dr. Nefarious?
Ratchet and Clay! What a wonderful surprise! I didn't expect to see you here. Considering my goons were meant to annihilate you 8 minutes ago.
Oh. What do you want, Nefarious?
Yes! Can't anyone print instruction manuals anymore?